Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to start exercise 14.1, question number 1. This exercise is of statistics, which is based on CBSE, GSEB and NCERT syllabus. So let us solve our first sum from chapter 14, statistics. A survey was conducted by a group of students as a part of their environment awareness program, in which they collected the following data regarding the number of plants in 20 houses in a locality. Find the mean number of plant per house. Which method do you use for finding the mean and why? See, they have told us to find mean. Number of plant, number of houses. In the table, they have given us the, this is class and this is frequency. Which method do you use? We are going to use step deviation method. As we have discussed in our earlier videos that we are having three methods. From that method, I am going to use step deviation method for finding mean and why. So we'll write our reason at the end of the sum. So now this is the way you solve the sum. I'll explain you step by step how it is done. See, first of all, number of plants. This is class, so I have written over here from the question. Number of houses, this is frequency, I have written from the question. And now this is xi. So what is xi? Xi is the mid value of the class. Xi is mid value of the class. Mid value of class means 0 and 2. If I want to find xi, so 0 plus 2 upon 2. So what will happen? 2 upon 2. So what is that? That is 1. So what I will get? I'll plus lower limit plus upper limit divided by 2. So 2 upon 2, that is what? 1. Then 2 plus 4, how much? 6. 6 divided by 2, how much? 3. Okay, so now we have got the difference of 2. If you see over here, we are having difference of 2. If class length remains same, class length means this h remains same, then you will get the values as same difference, means 3 add 5 plus 2 5, 5 plus 2 7, 7 plus 2 9, 9 plus 2 11, 11 plus 2 13. Now which method we are using? We are using step deviation method. So what I will do, I'll find ui. So what is the formula of ui? If you remember, the formula of ui was ui is equal to xi minus a upon c. Xi minus a upon c. This is the formula of ui. So now c means h over here. If you see, means h, h over here. If you see, we need to substitute our value xi a. So a you will select from the table of xi. Xi kahan se select karoge? A x, sorry, a kahan se select karoge? Xi ke table ke andar se. Xi ke table ke andar se kya select karoge? A. Use this formula and find. So these are the values which remain constant. I'll show you with the example. See, 7 is a, 1 is xi. 1 minus 7. 1 minus 7. How much I'll get? I'll get minus 6. I'll get minus 6. Minus 6 upon class length. Class length kitna hai? 2, 2. So keep 2. So 2 ones are 2, 3 is a. So what I'll get? I'll get minus 3. So it is easy. If you see for this, the 7 minus 3, 4, 4 upon 2, how much? Minus 2. So in this way, you can see the values are remaining constant. Ab ye kaise pata chalega? तो जब तक क्लास लेंथ सेम रहेगी तब तक यहाँ वैल्यू ऐसी आएगी. अगर सपोज आपने यहाँ पर जीरो रखा तो ये आएगा माइनस वन, माइनस टू, माइनस थ्री, ये आएगा वन टू थ्री. अगर आपने एकदम टॉप पर जीरो रखा, ऊपर जीरो रखा, अगर यहाँ पर जीरो रख देते तो ये आता जीरो जीरो, तो नीचे आता वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स. कहीं पर भी आप ए सिलेक्ट कर सकते हो, वेर एवर यू वॉन्ट यू कैन सिलेक्ट. So this value remains constant unless and until class length are same. Okay. Now next is what? Next is what? FIUI. So what you are going to do? Multiply. This is FI frequency and this is UI. So 1 into 3 minus 3. 2 into 2 minus 4. 1 into minus 1 minus 1. 5 into 0, 0, 6 into 1, 6, 2 into 2, 4, 3 into 3, 9. So see, now I have got the value of FI, UI. Now according to the formula, you need whole this, with sum of all these frequencies and summation of all this FI, UI. This symbol is known as sigma or summation. Sigma or summation. Now see this, add this 4 plus 3 7, 7 plus 1 4 plus 3 7, 7 plus 1 8, but it will come minus 8, right? It will come minus 8. 6 plus 4 10, 10 plus 19, so plus 19, so plus 19. क्या किया मैंने? इसका प्लस कर दिया लेकिन साइन क्या रख दी? माइनस रख दी. इसका कर दिया लेकिन साइन क्या रख दी? माइनस रख दी. प्लस रखी बिकॉज ये सब प्लस में थे. अब कितना आंसर आएगा? तो कितना आंसर आएगा? 11. कितना आंसर आ रहा है? 11 आंसर आ रहा है. सो इन शॉर्ट समेशन ऑफ एफ आई यू आई इज इक्वल टू व्हाट? 11. एंड समेशन ऑफ दिस इज हाउ मच? 20. नाउ व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू डू? We are going to use formula and substitute all this value and solve mean. So this is the formula. Xi is equal to a plus summation of fi ui upon summation of fi into h. Now what is a? You got from the table, that is what? 7. What is summation of fi ui? 11. What is summation of fi? 20. And what is h? H is what? 2. There you can find h. H is what? 2. Right? See, I have written this over here. A is 7. Summation of fi ui is what? 11. Summation of fi is what? 20. And what is h? H means class length. The class length is what? 2. Okay? So now, we'll just substitute all this value in this formula. We'll calculate. See, 2 ones are, 2 tens are, right? Now 11 divided by 10, how much? 1.1. So 7 plus 1.1, it is what? 8.1. So I have got my answer, 8.1. So thus the mean number of plant per house is how much? 8.1 plants. Now they have also asked us the reason why we use step deviation method. So we use step deviation method because of easy calculations, because in this method you can easily find out the mean than other methods. So I hope you understood the first sum of exercise 14.1. I'll bring more sum in the next videos. Thank you so much for watching. If you like, please like my video, subscribe to my channel and press bell icon, that so you can get my videos as soon as I update my all the videos.